That's the basic HTTP requests. Now let's talk a little bit about HTTP responses. Let's talk about where we are first. You've got you and your machine, and you've got these servers. Your browser makes a request to the servers, and your server sends back the response. We talked about the requests already, and the server responds with a response, the document that you requested, or information about the document, depending on what you requested. A basic HTTP response looks actually very similar to the request. For a basic request that looks like this, the response might look something like this. Okay, so we can see a couple easy things. First of all, this is called the status line, and this is analogous to the request line we had over here. Now, the version of the status line matches the version of the request line, and then it's followed by two other pieces of information. One is the status code, and the other is the reason phrase. And this is just an English language description of the status code. There are some really common status codes, and I'll show you some of them here. 200 OK, that means the document is found. This is far and away the most common status code on the internet, and hopefully we'll be seeing a lot of these. 302 found, that means the document is located somewhere else. 404 not found, you've probably seen this one a lot. This means the document wasn't found. And 500 server error, that means the server broke trying to handle your request. Unfortunately, we will probably also be seeing a fair number of these in our adventures in this course. Status codes basically begin with 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. If it begins with a 2, it basically means success. If it begins with a 3, it basically means we need to do something different technically to find this document. 4 means there was an error on the browser side, requesting a document that doesn't exist, for example. And 5 means there's an error on the server side, such as the server's broken. Okay, let's move on a little bit and talk a little bit more about responses.